Well, everything was going well for the Modi government until it hit the economy roadblock.
The problem with this government is that it brought together a number of big structural reforms. They have really messed up on design and implementation.
The government has authority to do what it wants, but there is this inability to come to grips with crucial issues. There is this inability to take decisions at the right time.
I continue to believe that sequencing is a problem. Government does not know what to do first, what to do second, what to do third. And this is a big worry.